Hello friends and welcome to Virtual Techbox YouTube channel. Today I will show you how to migrate the virtual machine from Hyper-V to VMware. We will migrate one Windows virtual machine from Hyper-V base machine to ESXi 7 host. Let's start. I will open the Google Chrome. I will go to google.com. I will search here VMware vCenter Converter Standalone. I will open this link. Go to Downloads. Download now. Once you provide here your VMware credentials, download will install. Download will start. Once EXE has been downloaded, you have to install it in your system. I have already downloaded the VMware converter in my system and installed it. I will double click on the VMware converter. This is the main screen of the VMware vCenter converter. I will minimize this. This is another Windows 10 system in my LAN and the IP address is 192.168.0.106. I have enabled the Hyper-V role on this system and created one Windows 10 virtual machine over it. This is our source system. You can click on I button on the top and go to the video which explains in detail how to enable the Hyper-V role on the Windows 10 system and how to create virtual machine over it. I will minimize this. I will go to browser and I will type here the IP address of my ESXi host 192.168.0.131. Advance, proceed, username root. I will provide the password for the root. Login. You can see here, this is my ESXi 7 host. And if I go to virtual machines, you can see there is no virtual machine on this host. I will minimize this. I will again go to VMware converter. Convert virtual machine. Powered off. In this drop down, I will select Hyper-V. I will give the Hyper-V base machine IP address 192.168.0.106. Username administrator. I will provide the password for the administrator. Next. Yes, it is deploying the agent on the source Hyper-V base machine. Here I will select the source virtual machine. Next. At this stage, we have to provide the destination details. destination type, I will keep VMware infrastructure virtual machine. I will provide the destination ESXi server IP address 192.168.0.131, username root. I will provide the password for the root. Next, ignore. I will give the destination virtual machine name here, win10vm03. Next, this is the destination data store on which VM would be migrated, and this data store is mapped on the ESXi server, and virtual machine version is 17. Next, these are all the source and destination details in one window. Source base machine IP address, source virtual machine name. This is the destination virtual machine name, destination host IP address, destination host name. vCPU is showing one only, and the data disk type is showing thisk disk. These two details I have to change. I will go to back, and in the drop down I will select thin. Next, now it is showing thin provision. I will again go to back, and in the devices other I will select here 2. Next, now vCPU is showing 2. If you are happy with all the settings, you can press finish. You can see on this window migration has started and it is showing 1% completed. On this screen you can monitor all the details regarding the migration which is running. Running time, estimated time, completed percentage. Migration has completed here. It is showing as completed. I will go to browser. I will type the IP address of the ESXi host 192.168.0.131, username root. I will provide the password for the root. Login. If I go to virtual machines, you can see virtual machine has been migrated successfully over here. You can power on this virtual machine, change the IP address and the host name of the virtual machine, and you can use it in your infrastructure. By this way, you can easily migrate the any virtual machine from the Hyper-V to VMware. That's it today, friends. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.